Mrs. Katie and Ellen. I hope they'll be to your liking.
Suit me fine.
Good night, then.
Thank you. Good night.
You a virgin?
Listen, Ain't, huh, Katie? Cousin Ham, you take the virgin. I don't care for hard work.
Cousin Charles, what the hell are you doing kissing on the mouth? What are you doing that for?
It makes a man feel good. She likes it too. Don't you, pretty wench?
Yes, master.
You don't like what Charles doing?
No, master.
I don't like it neither. Damn, it makes me sick. Why are you looking odd like at me? Sneaky like, what for? You tell me now, no fibbing. You tell me, is it my leg?
No, master. Just you strange for a white man.
How do you mean strange?
Karen, what a white man do to a wench?
Can you help me off with these boots?
Yes, sir. What happened to your leg, master?